We have completed one dashboard. Let us give one beautiful look to our dashboard. So I am arranging all the objects into same position. Just keep observe. Also my chart title I am going to give sales and profit report. Color just going to insert, giving the shape, some taking some shapes here. So I have taken this shape, I am just rotating it, rotating the shape, let's say 90 degrees. I rotated. I don't need the border. Now let me apply my color. Apply some background effects. I don't need any transparency. I turned off the background. Let's give a shadow. Like this, you can format your report and save it. But make sure you are keep saving your report when whatever the changes you are making. Otherwise, you will be losing changes. Just try to observe what I am doing. I wanted to utilize most of the space. I don't want to give the empty space. In the line chart, let's go to line lines dash. So you can see this line, you can apply like this dashed or solid or dotted. We can also apply like this. Let's go to solid only right now. You can try to apply all this. Line colors. Right now it is in the blue color. Let's go to our theme color. So like this you can format the report. Please subscribe to my channel Chetana Pixel if you are not done yet. Request your comments on this video. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.